Yes, Tigray supporters are claiming that fighting erupted between Ethiopian and Eritrean forces in at least two places in Tigray region of Ethiopia. Reportedly, fighting took place firstly in Mekelle, in the outskirts of Mekelle, in which Eritrean and Ethiopian forces exchanged fire. But more fierce fighting is being reported by Tigray-backed sources in Adigrat viewers. According to Tigray supporters, Eritrean soldiers wanted to take Ethiopian tanks to Eritrea. That is why clashes erupted between Ethiopian and Eritrean forces, and casualties are being reported. I cannot confirm this news, viewers, but 3 days ago, a prominent analyst on the Horn of Africa claimed that tensions were rising between Ethiopia and Eritrea over the killing of Siom Mesfin, TPLF leader, former minister of Ethiopia, was killed by ENDF just a few days ago, viewers. And the analyst claimed that Siom Mesfin was killed on the order of Eritrean president. That is why after that tensions are rising between Ethiopian and Eritrean leadership and their forces as well. As regards this incident of clashes in Mekelle and in Adigrat between Ethiopian and Eritrean forces, it still remains unconfirmed, viewers. I thank you for watching.